The lovely Princess Fawzia, eldest sister of King Farouk and former wife of the Shah of Persia, arrives in Heliopolis to fetch the King of Egypt's new bride as troops line the streets. The religious service, which according to custom she did not attend, is over, and the beautiful young Queen Nariman leaves with Princess Fawzia in her diamond-studded wedding gown to join the king at the Abdin Palace for the second part of the ceremonial. Through the cheers of half a million, while guns salute the occasion and aircraft fly overhead, Queen Nariman approaches the Abdin Palace, and 31-year-old King Farouk waits to welcome his new bride. For 17-year-old Queen Nariman, her fairy tale comes true on this, the 15th anniversary of King Farouk's accession to the ancient throne of Egypt.